Good day. You are watching the Don and Deb Goodrow Real Estate Program, and I wanted to bring you some marketing stats for the cities of Nashua, New Hampshire and town of Hudson, New Hampshire, and that is for the week of May 9th, 2012. Going over the main statistics, we had 21 new listings last week in Nashua, 5 sold, 16 pending. And year-to-date, we had 314 this year, 310 last year. And that's for new listings, and that was up 1%. Sold listings was 137 this year, 126 last year, for a decrease or an increase of 8%. Then we had pending listings, 186 this year, 171 last year, so that is up 8%. Volume is only up 5% for the year, average sale price down 2%, median price unchanged, median sell price down 2%. List price to sale price ratio only up 0.49%. Average days on market, it was 93 days this year, 99 last year, so that is down nearly 6%. Then talking about Hudson, we have new listings of 5 and 1 sold and 3 pending last week. We had 93 new listings for year-to-date 2012. And it's the same as last year, 93. No change. Then we had sold listings, 51 this year, 33 last year. That is up a whopping 54%. Then we had pending listings, 55 this year, 49 last year. Up again, nearly 20%. We had a whopping 69% increase in volumes of sold listings. And then we had 9% increase in average sale price, 6% median list price increase, 10% median sale price increase. List price to sale price ratio was only up 0.81. And then average days on market, we had 90 this year, 102 last year. That's a decrease of 11%. I hope you enjoyed the program. Thanks for watching. Please check out our website at dongoudreau.com. Thanks for watching.